All right, so just simmed the first series for LA and San Diego. Looks like they split. So I'm going to reschedule this for now. And we'll play four against Oakland. Okay, so I have to start with there's room for one more player. They're all limited. Or Brad Keller. We'll do that, and I'll remember about the fifth starter business for sure this time. Blake Snell, Cy Young action right off the hop. Walks, I guess, huh? Bring out that 095B off the bench. See what we have here. Josh Young DHing. Okay, what's wrong with that? Here we go, Grapenut League Iteration 2. The reality check. Let's have a look at this Savages card. It's probably pretty good. A80. Wow. Intangible C, apparently. Still, it's not a detriment to his team at all. 325 B power left. Jesus Christ. That's a good card. and 270 B power right. He's got a few walks. It's an 8 base running. It's 5 steal. 5 lead, 6 steal. He did all that in 112 games. Fucked it all up. Franco was on Miami, and Tim would still have him probably for a good while. He had Perdomo, and he had Abrams too at the same time. But as soon as Franco fucked up, then he traded him. That was a weird deal. Brandon Marsh leading off. Corbin Carroll hitting fourth. All right. Got a lot of speed on this team. A lot of speed on every team except for my team, I think. Carbon's off to it. I thought he had a big name for his baseman. Nope, I was wrong. Although Andrew Vaughn's not bad. Defense not great, I guess. Wilmer Flores. Me. Ooh. For sure that would have been a deep drive. 7? How many home runs did he give up? 15. Still. I'll take it. Back to back, maybe. 0 or 1 for it to be a deep, I think. Hayes has some hearts. Pretty good team when Kyle Tucker's hitting 6th. Adley Rutschman 7th. Wander Franco 8th. Almost got him. I guess with all the pitchers being plus four, too, because of all the stolen bases, you really don't need to have, like, sixes and sevens. Threes and fours, probably. Most of the time, get the job done. If I was doing this lineup, I'd probably go Caro, Soto, and then maybe Rushman third. Or work Franco in there. So I'm such a wizard with making lineups. Corbin's already in line for the cycle. A power, huh? That's gonna go, probably. Nope. Oh, might have to throw it. Might have to send him. Yeah, three tag. Well, we get a free shot here. One 1%. Thank you. 9% chance of going out of play. It goes out of play. That's hilarious. That's the exact opposite of my park. Looking for a single here. Decent chance. Single digits twice. How many home runs Wilmer Flores hit? 23 home runs. It's very decent. All four runs, I think, scored on home runs. David Robertson, another jam pitcher. In the seventh. Thank you. Take a shot. Thinking about the bunt there. Oh, what is he, a one? Yeah, he's a one. Even Tucker's better against them. All right. Let's go with the Brazier. So if you're not going to, why'd you even have him up? Oh, this isn't Ranger Suarez. This is Robert Suarez. He's got the line. Keep it fair. It's a fair ball. He's got some B power. Oh, it's Gandhi. Mm. Looks like Robert Suarez is going to miss the rest of the Grapenut League action. Blow this up a bit for people who watch it on TV. Josh Young and J.P. Crawford. Corbin Carroll had a big game. Logan Gilbert with a quality start. Snell struck out 14 in the loss. Wow.